Shinji, crank that, soldier boy.
And where bananas are a favorite treat. Monkeys like bananas. Maybe it's at the zoo. Let's head over there.
Hold on. It's true. Monkeys do like bananas, but they're not the only ones. Look.
I did. You coward. You make me sick. Your weakness is pathetic.
Hey Watson, Cinderblock!
How are you alive?! This is ridiculous. I've blown up every other person that has worked for me in totally... Okay, I will ignore that because that wasn't a very big hit. But this... Oh, screw you in your face! You better die at the bottom of this! How are you missing things? How are you missing things? Hit it! Why are you invincible? This doesn't make any sense!
All right, we're done.
You think the language in the Second Amendment is clear enough? You know, about the right to bear arms?
Of course it's clear. Every American has the right to hang a pair of bear arms on their wall. How could that possibly be misconstrued?
All right, fantastic then. Wait, you know what? Before we send this to the printer, let's take that abortion thing out.
I just want to cook my chicken this way.
I'm sorry.
Crispy on the outside and juicy on the inside.
Ain't no motherfucking juice. The only juice you got in there is water. Who marinate their chicken in water?
That bland ass chicken gonna taste like Hubba Bubba.
Georgia people, y'all know this wrong. Y'all know this is a violation.
Oh, white people, they put more flour than Caesar.
What happened to the attention and love? This is chicken, baby. This is our caviar. This is our steak. This is our prime rib right here. Chicken is too close to home for you to be treated like this. You ain't have to kill that chicken to be doing shit like that.
Talk your shit.
What the hell is you doing? You ain't making cookies.
Not a drop of season touch the chicken at all.
She really let that shit sit in there in water and dried it off a paper towel. And they putting out a drop of adobe, no slap your mama, no garlic powder, no lemon pepper, no sprat pepper, no nothing on the chicken. Just drop that bitch in grease and just want to season the battle. And I know that ain't ketchup and hot sauce, and you think that shit's prepared properly. And why is it pink in the middle? It's so many questions unanswered, blasphemous.
Today about a 10-year-old girl with Down syndrome who was taken from her mother and put in a cage.
Wah, wah.
I read about a did you say want
kind of an easier thing to do, and now let's see here the driver's getting out and running across the freeway letting the car roll, and we have two suspects running across the north LA, and one of them jumps and falls down off the bridge. Another one
Want a break from the app?
What?
No, all right. I know that sounds bad.
Oh, Lord. I'm sorry. I'm just in a silly, goofy mood.
You're trans. You must really hate your body, huh?
Mobile Task Force Unit Epsilon 11, designated Ninetail Fox, has entered the facility. All remaining survivors are advised to stay in the evacuation shelter or any other safe area until the unit has secured the facility. We'll start escorting personnel out when the escaped SCPs have been recontained.
Moto, moto, le gusta azul. Me gustan grandes.